The life cycle of a sea turtle. Baby turtles or hatchlings start as eggs hidden in nests on the beaches around the tropics. After 45 to 70 days, depending on the species, the hatchlings begin to break through the shells with the help of a temporary tooth called caruncle. They stay in their broken eggs for several days until they gain strength to crawl to the water. At night, the moonlight will guide them to the sea. Once they reach the water, the swimming frenzy starts. And if nothing eats them first, they will grow to be a juvenile. Sea turtle hatchlings eat things like mollusks and crustaceans, seaweed, jellyfish, and fish eggs. The juvenile turtle may spend as long as 10 years in the open ocean before they return to coastal waters. They swim and swim and swim. These are called the lost years. As an adult, the green sea turtle becomes herbivore. Once the turtle is fully grown, mama turtle will return to the beach where she was born to dig an egg chamber and hide about 100 eggs. Most females wait until dark before leaving the water to crawl up the beach to find a suitable nesting spot. And the cycle repeats all over again. The reptile. Head. Eyes. Horny jaws. Nostrils. Ears, neck, carapace, plastron, legs, claws, tail. Land turtles have legs. Sea turtles have flippers. The end.